Some of you may be aspiring to positions of leadership in the political arena, but the question is, why do you want to lead? In Africa, the shortest route to ill-gotten wealth is political leadership. If you want to get wealth without working for it at all, join African politics. That is the truth everywhere in Africa, except for very few places. The only place that stands out now in that regard is Tanzania with President John Pombe Magufuli. The rest in Africa, I do not know. Excuse me, I'm a visitor. They hunt and gather buildings and cars and money. And that is why African leadership does not attract our best men and women. And African electorate also responds to money. I do not know whether it happens here in Africa, in Ghana. The African electorate also expects to be bribed so that they can vote. And until the day we are able to exercise the ghost of ethnicity, among other things, and the ghost of corruption in Africa, Africa will never get good leaders.